Shriram Bharatiya Kala Kendra has completed over 6 decades of dedicated work in promoting and propagating various forms of Indian classical music and dance. The Kendra, which started in a small way in 1952, has during the past over 6 decades emerged as one of the leading cultural organizations of the country. As a part of its activities, the Kendra runs a college of music and dance that has produced several artists of high professional excellence. The Kendra's vast repertoire of dance dramas, which includes the iconic production of Ram, has proved to be immensely popular, both with domestic as well as with international audiences. A large part of the Kendra's success is attributable to the untiring work, inspiration and guidance provided by its founder member, Srimati Sumitra Charitram. To recognize her invaluable contribution, the Kendra has started this award in her name. The award aims at inspiring and honoring talent in India, which is striving to attain excellence in its chosen fields, and also to those who have already demonstrated their mettle in their respective disciplines. This year, the award is being presented to the renowned Kathak dancer, guru and choreographer, Srimati Kumudini Lakhia. For this occasion, we are honored. For this occasion, we are honored to have with us as our chief guest, Sri Lalit Man Singh, former Foreign Secretary to the Government of India, former Ambassador to the United States and Vice President of ICCR. We also have with us Sri Siddharth Sriram, Senior Trustee and Member of the Governing Council of the Kendra, Srimati Shobha Deepak Singh, Director and Vice Chairperson of Sriram Bharati Kala Kendra, and Sri Deepak Singh, Chairman of Sriram Bharati Kala Kendra. May I request our distinguished guests to kindly take their places on the stage. We extend a floral welcome to our distinguished guests. To our chief guest, Sri Lalit Man Singh. And to the awardee, Vidushi Kumudini Lakhia. May I request Srimati Shobha Deepak Singh, Director and Vice Chairperson of Sriram Bharati Kala Kendra, to kindly welcome the distinguished gathering.
Namaskar friends, we are gathered here to felicitate Kumudini Lakhia, an undisputed doyen of the Kathak world. She began her career dancing with Ram Gopal as he toured the West, bringing Indian dance to the eyes of the people abroad for the first time. She came to Kendra in 1956 and studied from Shamu Maharaj, Sundarprasad, Biju Maharaj. She is particularly known for her choreography and a unique fusion of the traditional and the contemporary. My personal life friends and KG student days are so intertwined that as I speak, there will be a close knit following from one to the other. It is difficult for me to speak anything about KG, who came to the Charitram home in 1956, when us four siblings were barely approaching into our teens. KG was at times a mother and at other times a sister. And for me, she has been a mentor for over 5 decades. Friends, I'm not going to delve in the well-known aspects of KG, who we affectionately call Kumudini Ji, we children called her KJ, because those are already known. I am going to today speak on some lesser aspects of Kuvantmiji. KJ's coming to the Kendra was like a whiff of fresh air, and she infused into the dance form the kind of beauty rarely seen. Along with, she laid down a format which would become a repertoire of Kathak dancers for generations to come. Vandana, Tarana, Abhinay, Tukra, Paran, Gatmigas, and Gatmapa. The loosely knit format of Kathak was knitted into a taut composition which could be rendered into any time span. These encompass the entire vocabulary of this unique dance style. She threw to the winds the Radha Krishna duo scenes and replaced these with contemporary compositions relevant to today's emotions, such as Duvidha. Friends, KJ came to our home around 56. I remember Mummy Sumitha Charitram taking her from the rehearsal to KJ's paying guest accommodation. On the way, Mummy offered her our home to stay. And from that day on, we have had an unending bond spanning over 50 years. For example, once I was drawing Ravan as a student of art, she immediately pointed out areas of improvement. Similarly, in the Kendra Silver Jubilee 1977, she composed the Saraswati Vandana for me totally in a new format. While she was a student at the Kendra, she raised to newer heights whatever she participated in. Her portrayal of Malati in Malati Mada was brilliantly depicted. But the icing on the cake was the Rati Madan duet enacted by her and Biju Maharaj. Similarly, her rendition of Rati Vilap to the Daga Brothers' soulful music raised the standards of Kathak dance dramas never seen before. In 1967, KJ founded the Kadam Institute. She has been a guru to many eminent dancers such as Aditi, Vaishali, Daksha, Sanyukta, Parul, many of whom have gone on to receive national and international recognition. As siblings in 1956, when KJ came home to stay, we never let her go. Every time she spoke to Mani about shifting out, us four would break into a chorus of lament, and so she stayed on with us for four valuable years. Once she asked me to do a costume for her and Biju Maharaj in an IFX theatre, some 45 years ago. I did these in white chicken saris. While I walked down silently down the aisle of IFX to see the performance, I heard the snigger of two Bharatanatyam dancers looking down at the Kathak dance style. Little did they know at that time that KJ and Biju Maharaj, through their duet, would have had the last laugh. For KJ would have been responsible to establish for all times Kathak as a dance idiom to be reckoned with. Friends, before I conclude, I would like to thank you. I would like to share with you that 46 years ago, on the 16th of November, KJ and Biju Maharaj yet again re-performed the Rati Madan duet on our wedding. She has down the years been an integral part of Deepak's and my home and continues to be my mentor for all times to come. For her outstanding contribution in the field of Kathak, the Kendra is proud to present to her the 4th Sumitha Charitram Award in the year 2013. Thank you.
We will now have the presentation of the Sumitha Charitram Award for Lifetime Achievement. Kumbhini Lakhya was born in 1930. She began her career dancing with Ram Gopal as he toured the West, bringing West dance, Indian dance, to the eyes of people abroad for the first time. She came to the Kendra in 1958 and studied from Pandit Shambhu Maharaj, Pandit Sundar Prasad, and Pandit Biju Maharaj. Her pairing with Pandit Biju Maharaj in Malati Madhav and Kumar Sambhav elevated Kathak to newer heights. Kumudini Lakhya is particularly known for her group choreographic works. She will perhaps be best accepted for her codifying Kathak into a repertoire that was easily comprehensible. Some of her most famous choreographies bear the sheer power of Kathak cast in an unusual mold. Yet, for the purists, there was no room for complaint. In each of these, she presented the Kathak dance form in a way that had never been seen before. She was also a choreographer of the Hindi film Umrao Jaan. In 1967, Kumudini Lakhia founded the Kadam Institute of Dance and Music in Ahmedabad. She is also guru to many disciples, perhaps most notably Kathak dancers Aditi Mangaldas, Vaishali Trivedi, Daksha Seth, Sanyukta Sinha and Parul Shah, who have gone on to international fame. Kumudini Lakhia has received national acclaim by being bestowed with the Padma Bhushan, the Sangeet Natak Academy Award and the Kalidas Samman. For her outstanding contribution in the field of Kathak, the Sriram Bharatiya Kala Kendra is proud to present the 4th Sumitra Charitram Award for Lifetime Achievement to Srimati Kumudini Lakhia. May I request our Chief Guest, Sri Lalit Mansingh, to kindly